Alright, so this is plus 20. Break starts. I need to target something. Talents, soul binds. Whatever is normal, okay. Well, normally I run over here and grab this hammer. So that's what I'm talking about with normal. Come on. Oh my god. Sometimes these nameplates just really don't work how I want them to. It's fortified weak, so I probably don't need to really worry about like hammers on particular boss mechanics. Yeah, I don't know. I'm probably just gonna like not worry about it too much. Because, okay, so usually you save these hammers to break the shields on the last boss. That's for, like, super min-maxy stuff. We're obviously in a plus 20, and that's not as important. Not a good boon. I'm trying to get some smites out so I can. Oh my goodness. I'm glad that that didn't really do anything. That would have been a little awkward. Okay, that pull was a little hectic. That would be a terrible idea. Somebody grab the spirit. Good. I kind of wanted to avoid. Maybe I want to do that. I'm the Kyrians. Send the owl. Here, buddy. Move your ass. Can you react? This place won't tidy itself. Yeah, I definitely could have started running towards that a little earlier. Make sure I get orbs, make sure we stand melee range. I'm just gonna throw the hammer. I don't know. I guess if anything, I just wanna make sure that I can pick up more hammers if I need to. Normally I would just stay put with something like that, but because I knew that there was a wall over there and that nobody was standing over there, I moved over to it. And I think it telegraphed pretty clearly what I was doing, so there wasn't, hopefully there wasn't any confusion with anyone else. Because that's really what you would want to be avoiding, those telegraphed abilities like that, is not having other people panic and be unclear about what you're about to do. Alright, so I am gonna focus Corpse Harvester here. Boom going. Try to get these explosives. We'll wait on the PI, but a lot of healing to be done right now. Is that on me? God, they interrupted it. Oh, we got by too. Alright, well, I'm glad I did this divine stuff then. Maybe a little overkill with like the divine pin and the APOC, but I mean, I don't know what else I'm going to be using it, so. And it is fortified weak, and this is a plus 20, so I think that's totally fine. The next couple of pulls, we have access to some really powerful tools with the orbs. I don't think that I'm hosing myself. I need a talk. Yeah. Okay. I gotta. I can't be typing right now.
Welcome, friend. A steward's job is never done.
Oh, now you're good. All right. Refresh this before we mount up to grab our orb to make sure we get in position really easily. I don't know if he wants to pull that, so I'm just gonna. Okay, I should have done the other guy too. It was, you know, it was a good thought, I guess, but. Great, execute properly. Ooh, this guy's good. That was a good ice block. That was a very good ice block. A little annoyed that we didn't pull these white bags in too, just because of the orbs. Alright, so here's something I've seen people do recently. Is grab this here. Okay, dude, you are taking more damage. Maybe running over there while my orbs were ticking was not a great plan. Since. Yeah, it's completely my bad. I just totally spaced on the thing. The cleave, melee cleave thing. Which I was like literally having thoughts about too, because was standing in melee. It's like you didn't need to stand in melee as a priest. But like it's important to watch out for those things. Oh shit. Oh, okay. I assumed that he was running back, and I could have literally just looked at the minimap to figure it out, but I didn't. This is a. Thank you. bad. I skip. All right, we can skip. I'll grab the hammer. All right, fine. I will grab the hammer. Oh, I almost just blasted him with it. Okay. That's not the mount button. Why did we not get the shield in time? Interesting. Some cleave. I mean, as long as you stand behind it, it's okay. Yeah. I need to get go through and do my big wig sounds for this dungeon too still. You know what? I'm literally just gonna throw the hammer here. Please kill this thing. Jesus Christ. Alright, well, I guess I'm glad I used it. That sucks, but jeez. I could have healed that a lot better, too. No doubt about it. Let's go. Yo, dude, we need to pull this shit. Come on. God damn it, I'm such a potato. Convenient woe buff, though. Dude, move, move, please move! Why? I'm so thankful that the breath was over there. Anything there, buddy? No, nobody's popping ghoulies? I don't know. This pack here is there. I mean, we should probably go. Yeah. That seems fine, I guess. I don't know. I actually kind of hate it, but it's whatever. Healer, what you doing? I did. y'all gotta kick shit. Y'all, if we do multiple corpse collectors, they have to all get kicked. That's just the way it is. Exactly. Dude, why? I have to figure this shit out. Spirited him. That's my bad. Dude, what? No, he ran out of range. That's so tragic. Also, this man pulled into this pack with 3 stacks. Damn it. Food. I really should have just leave. Yeah, I don't know. I gotta leave the explosives to other people in those situations. Like, when the tank's got four stacks of the shit and he's pulling into. Yeah, exactly. Okay. At least he understands. Understands why. I don't know where you're gonna time this, actually. But we'll try. Not sure what killed the mage there. I was not paying attention. Actually, that's probably killed the mage there. Yeah, I mean, I was gonna try to explain the whole. Oh, fuck. God damn it, dude! I was just not close enough. Dude, seriously, is it on me again? Two bosses and two trash here in 2 minutes, 4 minutes. That's too bad. There were many mistakes. Many, 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 many mistakes. Tank's got two stacks now. This thing, GS. Alright, we're literally just slamming everything into him. Somebody else has got to get that, yep. Please, please, please reset. Thank God it reset. It looks like this guy doesn't actually do the debuff, so that's probably good. Could be a little more chill with the Oh, I used two holy words in a row, that's not good. Alright, yeah, we definitely have time in this, that's tragedy. Stage, nice. But he died. That's so sad. I don't know why I'm booting this. This is not smart. So the first one is fixate. Okay, that kind of worked out somehow. Can't see that shit. And then the next one goes to the stage. Yellow.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, not too bad. Oh, patch. Just about to pull the last boss.
Are you trying to get anything out of that dungeon, or just get dungeons done?
Trying to get a 20 done on it.
Nice. How's it going?
We definitely bricked the key.
Too bad.
Yeah, many mistakes were had, but it's okay.
But you're gonna finish it.
We are going to finish it, yes, but it's gonna be like probably 3 or 4 minutes over time.
And Brittany are going to, what should I call it?
Left hand, yeah. That is the plan.
Shit, my bad. It's just like, wait.
Yeah, there's a lot of shit in bags this expansion. Very annoying.
Had enough of you.
kill some trash too. We have to pull that pack.
The answer is yes.
Yeah. Well, no, the answer is no. We really did. It is the pack that we did pull.
I want this to be as long and painful as possible. You understand?
Yeah. Definitely. Big IO though, plus 16, oh, baby.
Nice.